The curious relocation of a Brisbane bus stop is raising eyebrows and tempers. After decades of living with a stop outside his fence, a powerful homeowner has decided it's now ruining people's view of his beautiful property and it simply has to go.
The tale of one city, two bus stops on Dornoch Terrace, Highgate Hill. Stop 1145 sits outside this beautiful heritage Queenslander. Its owner would rather it didn't. Steve Wilson, stockbroking giant, longtime chair of South Bank and now Queensland Racing, wants it gone.
One squeaky wheel makes a lot of noise and apparently that's what drove the decision.
The high-profile homeowner wrote to the Lord Mayor, claiming the building was too beautiful to be blighted by an ugly bus stop. A few months later, the Mayor's office approved its removal.
The decisions around the amalgamation of bus stops are based around the need.
But tell that to Ian Mortes. Dozens in his building alone petitioned against it.
It was very convenient for people living here. They could walk a very short distance. Actually, we feel that it's only being shifted due to somebody's complaint.
And that complaint from Mr. Wilson's been a long time coming. He's owned the house since the 80s with the stop out the front. Time enough for bus catching children to grow up and the need for car parking to arise.
We're spending all this time and money just tinkering around the edges, moving a bus stop here and there. It's not long-term plan and it's not sustainable. It doesn't make sense.
What's further angered some local residents is that council spent between $10,000 and $20,000 upgrading this bus stop just a few years ago. They'll now spend about the same to move it just 100 metres. So now two stops becomes one and this home gets its clean lines restored.
That's the way it is and we can't do anything about it except grizzle.
Joel Dry, Nine News.